It is now almost 2 months since the people of this country began to put up with restrictions on their freedom, your freedom, of a kind that we have never seen before in peace or war. We must stay alert, control the virus, and save lives.
Thank you.
this devilish illness. We will come back to health and robust health. And though the UK will be changed by this experience, I believe we can be stronger and better than ever before, more resilient, more innovative, more economically dynamic, but also more generous and more sharing. But for now, we must stay alert, control the virus, and save lives. Thank you very much.